of New York, Daniel Hernandez, Tekashi69, took the stand today and testified as a witness for the government. He looked a lot like what he looked like when we last saw him. The rainbow hair was gone. His hair was in two braids parted down the middle. He testified about where he came from and how he got into music. The government was laying a foundation for the testimony that's scheduled to continue tomorrow when they're going to get into the criminal activity that he was a witness to, including the alleged kidnapping of him. He explained how he got into music. He was working at a grocery store. He's making rock songs. He did a tour in Central Europe. Didn't really work out. He made maybe $2,000 in profit. When he came back, he started affiliating with the Nine Trey Bloods, and he discovered what he described as the formula for how to make hits. Because he was making those hits, the Bloods wanted to be affiliated with him. They let him into the gang. He was paying the gang basically for protection, for street credit. Tomorrow's testimony will cover the alleged kidnapping. The defense will try to make him out to be a liar and prove that it was all one big show. Stay tuned.